Dom stuck his nose in Ricochet's business.
Wait a second, is Ricochet sticking his nose in Judgment Day business? Something he seems to make a habit of doing in recent weeks and months.
Oh! Wow, great move by Mysterio, hanging Ricochet up on the second rope.
Which is about the first time in history you've said anything nice about Dominik Mysterio, and you're absolutely right, Cole. Deep down, I knew the WWE Universe is massively jealous of my abilities and my good looks. Which is a similar story with Dominik, although those good looks may be getting rearranged now.
Ricochet up over the top. Oh, there's Ricochet. The exhilarating, breathtaking, human highlight reel, Ricochet.
Just no superstar in history more built for the spotlight than Ricochet.
And Ricochet now has Dominik where he wants him, back suplex. And Ricochet fired up. Look at that. That standing shooting star cover now on Dom. Hook to the leg.
Life is a lot easier inside the Judgment Day than outside of it.
I think the two people you're talking about are the current World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins, and the number one contender, Drew McIntyre.
I hope they're paying attention.
I'm not sure that Dominik's actually paying tribute here to the late, great Eddie Guerrero with the Three Amigos, but nonetheless, nice suplex by Dominik.
Dominik is the modern-day Latino Heat. Just ask Rhea Ripley.
Ricochet onto the second rope.
Oh, yes. It's my favorite, Cole.
I guarantee you he's not paying homage to his father here. Went for the reverse 619, and Ricochet able to duck underneath. And now Ricochet looking to pick up the pace. Nice handspring, back elbow. Ricochet sent across the ring. And Dominik sent into the corner.
Nothing worse when you're standing across the ring from Ricochet and he gets the wind in his sails.
Well, it's hard to strategize for Ricochet, too. You never know what angle he's coming from. Top rope now, Ricochet crossbody.
Every angle is an opportunity for a man with these kind of skills, Cole.
Moonsault off the second rope, halfway across the ring. Cover on Dirty Dom, and a kick out of two. Ricochet, top rope. Rhea Ripley causing a distraction. And now J.D. McDonagh trying to get involved.
Taking it from all angles right now is Ricochet.
Dominik rolls up Ricochet off the distraction. Dominik's got the title.